And lucky. The cars are beautifully colored birds with long pointed wings and heavy powerful beaks. Take a look at the slow motion photography to see how they fly. The cars fly in pairs. If there are more than two flying together, the cars fly in pairs. Together, in the vision, looking like a brightly colored full-blown adult. Three months after hatching, this macaw prepares for its first flight. The caws fly in pairs. If there are more than two flying together, this beautiful girl has something in common. They are the same day, so I won't be there to be Other animals, such as emperor and saddleback tamarins, live underneath and pick up nuts with their hats by the cabbages. Both the tamandua and the macaw are all animals that live in the desert, and the squirrel monkeys. Ground capuchin monkeys are larger than the squirrel monkeys. They are in danger of extinction because they are often captured for research.